Hi, welcome back to the Developer Show's coverage at GDD India. I'm Dan Galpin here with Sean McQuillan, and he's here to give us an update on Android and Kotlin. So Sean, why start with testing in Kotlin?
That's a great question. Testing is a great way to introduce new features to your code base, and it's an easy place to try new things. It's low risk, and it doesn't require you to make any production changes to your application.
So were there any surprises in terms of ways you could use Kotlin to improve testing?
Tests are a place to really stretch the expressiveness of a language, and Kotlin really, really shines here. We can use extensions, lambdas, and all of the language features Kotlin provides to really push the limits of our tests and make them absolutely beautiful.
So Kotlin has been a fully supported language for Android for about 6 months. You know, what are the kinds of things the Android team is doing to help developers code in Kotlin?
We've added nullability annotations to the support library in version 27. That makes it so Kotlin can safely call into Java without introducing null pointer exceptions. We've also added guides for style and interop with Java, and we've produced a lot of Kotlin samples that are listed on our page.
So what's something developers might not think to do when writing code in the Java programming language that needs to interop with Kotlin?
One of the cool things you can do is make sure that single abstract method parameter types are declared last in your functions, which allows you to call them using Kotlin's trailing lambda syntax. You should also add nullability annotations to all of your Java APIs that you intend to call from Kotlin.
So what has been the response to Kotlin that you've seen here at GDD India?
Everyone I've talked to has been really excited, and they've either started adopting Kotlin in their code base or they're looking to do so in the near future.
So if a developer wants to learn Kotlin, what resources would you recommend?
They should check out the Getting Started guide on developer.android.com and then go to Kotlin Lang, where there's a great tutorial about how to learn Kotlin. You can also look at the Kotlin cones, which are short snippets of Kotlin to learn the language. And there's two books, Kotlin in Action, Kotlin for Android Developers, that are both great places to learn about Kotlin. And of course, you should watch the recording of my talk yesterday.
Thank you, Sean. Visit the description below if you'd like to learn more about testing in Kotlin and check out all of our additional interviews.